The BMPT Terminator is a support combat vehicle which is mainly meant to be used in urban areas. It is, quite obviously, based off the T-72 without the iconic hemispherical turret, which is exchanged for an unmanned platform with a single machine gun, four anti-tank missiles and dual 30mm autocannons. The hull has a superstructure built onto it, which allows for more space for the crew. The BMPT-72 infantry fire support vehicle is armed with two automatic cannons that can load ammunition of 850 rounds, four laser-guided Attica TNT tank missile systems, and one PKTM machine gun with remote reloading mechanism. The tank features sighting and thermal channels, a laser range finder, integrated laser control channel for missile guidance and independent stabilization of field of vision in azimuth and elevation planes, to enable the multispectral gunner's sight. The BMPT-72 includes steel armored hull and turret. The protection is further enhanced with the addition of multipurpose and modular explosive reactive armor on the forward and sides of the vehicle. The rear hull is attached with grilled shields for protection against rocket-propelled grenades. Six smoke grenade launchers installed either side of the turret can create a smoke screen, to conceal the vehicle from hostile forces. The vehicle is also equipped with a collective nuclear, biological and chemical protection system. The vehicle is equipped with torsion bar suspension system on each side, including six road wheels with idler at forward and drive sprocket at rear. The inside of the track is stabilized by three return rollers. Thank you.